Human activity is causing climate change to accelerate. The sea ice in the Arctic is melting rapidly. Soon the polar bears will have no way to get food.
Under normal conditions, there's plenty of sea ice and the polar bear has plenty of space to roam and hunt for food. But as the sea ice begins to disappear due to rapid climate change, so does the bear's natural habitat. Climate change not only has consequences for polar bears, there is also global consequences. First, sea level rise from the melting ice. Second, altered sea currents which can impede the Gulf Stream and cause warming to the northern Atlantic. In New Greenland, the fjord has retreated 3 miles in the last 3 years. The polar bears will have nowhere to hunt. They wander aimlessly over what's left of the thin sea ice to get food. Stripped of their natural habitat, the polar bears will be forced inland, where in order to preserve what's left of their species, they will have to integrate with other types of bears. Scrounging for enough calories to make it through the brutal winter will not be enough to sustain them unless something is done to reduce carbon emissions from industry and automobiles. We must put a stop to climate change or our planet will rot to death.
In 2018, the new president of the United States signed an executive order withdrawing our country from the Paris Climate Agreement, thus making the plight of the polar bear even more perilous. We must act now to slow down this process. Although it may already be too late, we still must do something about it to preserve the species and save our planet.